And welcome to day one of the backyard challenge. Today we will start teaching you the first part out of the fragment of It's Gonna Be Horse. Let's go. Get some space. Okay, so you start with the back to the front. You turn over your right side, right arm up, and the right leg bends. And you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the arm goes slowly down, and you step on the spot. Yeah, from the start, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, great. So now you step the right leg out to the side, arms gather, and you step into a big plie. You gather the left leg over the right, arms goes down. And then you step out with your left leg to your left side. And then you gather back in the front. Bam. So it keeps on spinning. So again from the beginning, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, great. So now we step the right leg out over and the arms go slowly out. So you make them very round. And it is 1, 2, 3, and then you jump up 4. So you came from here and you do 1, 2, 3, 4, and then out slowly, gradually 5, 6, 7, 8 until you're flat and in a deep plie. From the beginning, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, amazing. With music once, everybody? Okay, great. Let's do first the slow version. So it's gonna be a little bit slower. The original is normally faster. I'm gonna count you in. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, great. I think that worked out perfect. But also, after you practice this a little bit, let's do the fast version, the original version. Okay, let's go, let's go. Okay, it starts immediately. It's like 5, 6, 7, and go. Okay, right? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and Woo! All right, guys. Thank you. Thank you for day one. Tomorrow we're here again, and then Julia will be teaching the next part. Thank you.